soon as my shift's done, I'm off to the tavern.
Like it or not, I must go where duty calls me. I don't like this place at all.
I'm going to a failure. Let my fur lie.
My bed calls and I shan't resist.
Isn't it much for me? I'd best head home. Turn your gaze elsewhere. I'll not be stared at.
Everyone's as tired as I am.
My head will roll if aught goes awry. You'll have to excuse me. I have a job to attend to.
I ought to be used to this by now.
It's been a hard day.
Not my kind of place, this.
Wearing armor all day. Let the reader claim me.
Got to get home.
It's been a hard day.
Stay here.
Pray, sir, have you? I've troubles enough of my own.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Beg pardon if my... But if you seek a bed, then you've the coin, it's yours. No questions asked.
Glad to be of service.
It is a mechanism for hauling freight, and it looks as if it could bear a significant load.
Might we not avail ourselves of its use?
Guide us to this task's completion as we lack force that we require for it.
Hmm. best avoid it. You haven't forgotten us, have you, Master?
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
I appreciate you carrying our heavy items, but do let me know if you need a hand. I say it. We trounced our foe well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Thank you. Master.
We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Retreat then.
Master! Knackers!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
Most impressive, Master.
A victory shall be ours!
My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait right there.
There is little point in my leading the way if we haven't got what we require to hand.
Give up hope. Help will come.
Forgive me, but I cannot guide you from here.
I'm saved. Thank you, Arisen.
Aught fell from the beast as it breathed its last.
Thank you.
There is little point in my leading the way if we haven't got what we require to hand.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting.
No harm in taking a few.
Forgive me for being a burden, Arisen.
I've a knack for combining materials that I hope you'll find useful. I'll crop.
At least I go knowing I fought to the best.
Please dispense with the formality. This rumor has been troubling me ever since I first caught wind of it. Apparently. There is an illness we pawns can catch beyond the rift that makes us a danger to ourselves and others. Symptoms include an unruly attitude and overconfidence, and in the end, we turn our backs on our master and our duty.
How terrible. We shall have to be alert for signs of the sickness among our number.
Should be abused. There's ought to be found there.
Can you not see it?
We ought to take a closer look.
I cannot guide us to this task's completion, as we lack aught that we require for it.
What say we get some rest? I'm not sure I could face a trek with my belly so full.
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure.
Thank you.
powerful idea. I've never seen my own master attempt such a feat.
Methinks these climes are ill-suited to habitation.
It is a lonely place, to be sure.
Never get anywhere if all we do is rest.
There is little point in my leading the way if we haven't got what we require to hand. Fine place to harvest some ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
I'll go and open the chest.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early Griffin gets the world.
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
About time we pressed up. On, wouldn't you say, Master? Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
I cannot guide us to this task's completion, as we lack aught that we require for it.
Thank you.
And before I forget, the pawns in this party are women all.
And yet, no two of us are the same.
This strikes me as a place of import. We shall have occasion to return here.
Mayhap we will know what needs to be done in time.
We've made it, then. What's our first order of business, Arisen?
Customer there. That changes things.
I'm in no hurry to leave.
I can't wait to see where this is called.
The more the merrier.
I'll take the night while.
Welcome to Spy Name.
I've got to freeze.
Well met.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service? Most of our guests only do take care to leave the room as you found it. If there's one thing I should. Can't suffer, 'tis untidy lodgers. Always a pleasure.
enjoy life where and when I can.
Interested in my wares?
May have to buy myself some slippery beast that must need to be tamed.
I long for the times when I was always on my feet. I welcome rumors of any sort. To replenish my strength. Heard of any ways to make some easy coin? No? Shame.
This is private land.